while I was wondering whether the good Lord was gonna send me to heaven or hell, I could hear Eugène shouting, "Calm down, Simone, you're in no danger. You can touch the bottom." The bottom? Where is it, I ask him, splashing on my back. "Well, it's at the bottom, you silly goose," he says. "Oh, yeah. Would you look at that? I'm on the bottom." So's I stood myself up and, yes siree, realized the water was only up to my waist. So I just walked over to the shore and sat down on this big rock that was over there.